All right, some quick thumbs up and thumbs down this week before we go. A thumbs up to controversy, I guess. At the very least, this week proved that nothing sells like controversy. That hotly debated Rolling Stone cover featuring the Boston Marathon bombing suspect, all that outrage caused the sales to double. And that uncomfortable interview between author Reza Aslan and Lauren Green on Fox News, seemingly everyone got something out of it. Reza's book sales shot up the charts. A video of the interview posted on BuzzFeed earned the website millions of views. And Fox itself got leverage out of it by subsequently having a segment that largely defended Green's interview and denounced Reza as, quote, the left-wing media. Reza's Twitter followers soared. In the end, there was a little bit here for everybody. And a thumbs up to NPR host Scott Simon, who took to Twitter to document and mourn the passing of his mother in real time, an intimate and intensely personal glimpse into not only his life, but that of his mother's. It was too much for some who thought maybe Simon and all of us in similar situations should put down the phone during such moments like the passing of a loved one. For others, though, it was poignant, moving, and honest. Either way, the fact is that the ship long ago left the station when it comes to using Twitter as a personal medium. So why the thumbs up for us? Regardless of your take, we're hoping that Simon's tweets, at the very least, gave everyone a reminder to pick up the cell phone, which, by the way, pauses your Twitter feed, and actually call your parents once in a while. You know, I hate to do this on his birthday, but a thumbs down to the president. POTUS refused to take questions Thursday from reporters eager to get his take on the latest Edward Snowden developments.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Not that I rushed at all.
Thank you so much.
In his defense, if you're going to turn down questions, that is about as polite as you can do it. But we should also note that it's been 2 weeks since the president said this.
I want to let you know that over the next couple of weeks, there are going to obviously be a whole range of issues, immigration, economics, et cetera. We'll try to arrange a fuller press conference to address your questions.
We're waiting, Mr. President. And last, I don't know if this technically counts as a thumbs up or a thumbs down or whatever, but here in the world of Washington journalism, everyone is eagerly waiting what will be a bit of comedic levity in our town come November, the museum's exhibit on Anchorman. Yes, that Anchorman. Anchorman 2, the comedy from Paramount Pictures starring Will Ferrell as a San Diego local news anchor. Two parts pompous, one part ignoramus, one part lovable softy, and totally hilarious. The museum was good enough to give us a sneak peek at some of their promotional posters, which of course include the now famous phrase, "Stay classy."